5 seconds to
attack. Oh, what am I doing? I should have switched. Damn it.
Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it.
And I have the diffuser.
You must recover the diffuser. The diffuser has been recovered.
More deployed.
Gun shield on the ground.
Setting up recon drone.
Setting up a sequential breach.
Target located. Second floor.
Down to one friendly. One out, four remaining. Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
Well, maybe it's not the end that's going sweaty. That was like the best round of my life. Holy crap, that was good. And if I'm being completely honest, I did not mean to throw the little Selma thing.
Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it. You located a bomb.
Level out!
Moving this. Place the telonade. Hostile spotted. First floor.
You must recover the diffuser. The diffuser is now secured. Online and active.
Pick up shield. Deploying talent shield. Throwing frag grenade.
Stop standing. Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
Oh my god, they're sitting there defusing.
5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
Ah, he saw my freaking leg! Damn it.
Diffuser was disabled. Mission failed. Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected. Down to 5 seconds. You must protect your bombs from being defused by Op 4. Located a bomb. Protect it.
Cuba successfully deployed.
Op 4 found a bomb. You must defend it.
I won't make this easy for them.
Good. Defuse it, dude.
Bomb diffuser has been disabled. Mission successful.
Good shit.
Check the bombs. Down to 10 seconds.
We're sitting pretty.
Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 has located a bomb.
Okay, let's go. Reloading!
This is
routed.
All secured!
taking out a shell. Loading the magazine!
We're protected. Barrier placed. We're covered.
Loading full magazine!
Damn, that was some good shit.